Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. Rumors point to the Sony Xperia 2 launching in February this year, and a new specs leak has suggested the phone will support 5G, making it the first phone with a 4K display to support the next-gen internet tech. This information comes from tech site MyDrivers, which published a report on the upcoming phone. It's not clear where the site got the information from, but we have previously heard leaks from the site that have been proven correct, so we are inclined to take it seriously for now. We should mention that MyDrivers only referred to the device as the new flagship of Xperia. It could be also called the Xperia 0, Xperia 1.1 or Xperia 1 Premium, adding to the growing list of the possible names as well as the Xperia 5 Plus. But as the most common name we have heard is Xperia 2, so we are sticking with that for now. The report says the phone will have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 chipset with 5G modems, and if that's true, it will make it the first Sony Xperia handset with the next generation of connectivity. In addition, the report states the Xperia 2 will have a 4K screen, and in that case, it would match the Xperia 1 and few other handsets with this high-res display technology. It seems the screen will be a 6.6-inch OLED, making it the biggest Sony phone from the last few years, and it will also have a 21:9 aspect ratio. Another feature mentioned in the report is the camera. The Sony Xperia 2 will seemingly come with 4 rear snappers. Two of them are 12-megapixel elements, a 48-megapixel or 64-megapixel sensor, and a time-of-flight sensor. The other aspects of the camera haven't yet been revealed. They're said to be fast charging, NFC and IP68 protection, making the phone water-resistant. Finally, the price. MyDrivers suggests the phone will cost around roughly $870. If all of these leaks are true, the Sony Xperia 2 could be quite an intriguing device as a more affordable Xperia device with some impressive features. Saying that, it would be curious for the cheapest Sony phone to also be a 5G device, as these tend to be pricier. So we will wait until February to see if these leaks are correct. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.